The winner of the 40th annual Hemingway Look-Alike Contest is...
Hemingway has been a fixture of ours since we started coming down to the contest. You know, everybody's read The Old Man and the Sea and things like that that he's wrote, but coming down here, you start to see bits and pieces of a man you knew nothing about. And, you know, I think Papa would be proud of what's been accomplished in his name in a town he loves so well.
Yeah.